today the show was amazing. It was fantastic. I love the energy of the crowd. They kept it coming. They kept it coming. And they responded positively to every joke. It was amazing. With a huge standing ovation after performing. I mean, I'm the king. Yeah. And also, coming to people who still think that we are not funny. I think you lack common sense to say that. We've done so many shows. Comedy Express, monthly comedy shows. Chatterhouse Night of Laughs. GH Comedians have been performing only for the past 2.5 years. I don't think you are wiser than Chatterhouse. And the person who is saying that, I'm sure the least paid person in Chatterhouse can take care of that person's family. Because you have to be very poor, mentally deprived, and aimless to say such a thing. Looking at how far things have gone, it's like you're saying Sakola doesn't know how to rap. Or Chatterhouse doesn't know dancehall. So people who still say that, you know, we are not funny, they too, they don't have common sense. You see, it's 1-1. Yes, because I realize that our tickets are afforded by people who have daily bread. And usually, so it's the poor people who don't find us funny because the service we provide on the scale of buying and sell is a tertiary service. It's not primary. Primary is farmers. Secondary is carpenters. Ours is tertiary. So you must eat. You have to eat and be satisfied before you can come and laugh. And such people are deprived. They can't afford 3 square meals, let alone laugh. A hungry man is an angry man. I don't know which hungry man can laugh. You understand? So I pity them. So what I'll say is that we as GH comedians, anybody who doesn't find us funny, we want to set up a deprived funny society for them. We'll set up a deprived family society where we'll start a therapy process for them to we know their pain and things they harbor. And how they suffer at home and everything. I'm sure they come from either broken homes or they have bad past. So we set up an activism for them, you understand, to give them therapy, to understand. Like I said, it's like you are saying Sakola doesn't know how to rap or you are saying Chatterwale doesn't know dancehall. I don't know why I should even stress myself over such a person. I understand their pain. It's not easy to be poor and unemployed. Usually unemployed people don't find us funny. Because where is the money to eat? Let alone buy tickets, buy popcorn and drink and come. So we've stopped wasting our time on poor people because we've been poor before and we work hard to become rich. So if they don't work hard and stay where they are, if you're happy in your company, you are being paid well. Can you have time to be negative? So negative people are underpaid and I blame their bosses.